We're measuring the height of the ocean from space. Shipping, national security, fisheries, all of these depend on this information. The way the Sentinel-6B measures is it sends a radar signal down to the surface of the ocean and measures how long it takes that signal to get back to the satellite. And from that, we can really get a very accurate measurement of how sea levels are changing locally and on a global scale, down to about a 1-inch accuracy.
We've been tracking changes to sea level for more than 30 years now. Sentinel-6B carries on this legacy of measuring sea level in a very consistent and very accurate manner.
The ocean is very dynamic, it changes all the time. Having a measurement really is important towards understanding what's happening with the ocean, both in real time, but also in terms of forecasting. Having access to data within hours on where a hurricane is headed, how intense it is crucial, especially in those extreme events.
Better predictions allow people to get out of the way. We're in the business of trying to avoid emergencies, not just respond to them after the fact.